content is same, the filmmaker is same, filmmakers are same, industry is same, that they kept telling stories, but I guess audience has changed a lot. The best thing happens is like that your project is already the top of the town, and with me and particularly with Priyanka, it's like Priyanka was blessing, Bashuji was blessing, because Priyanka has worked, I guess, in 55 films so far, plus Hollywood, Quantico and everything. So the kind of experience she brings it on table, you know, I mean, like, it was a great help, creatively, it was a great help from Priyanka. And then Vashuji was there, Vashuji as producer, the way he markets his film, the way he produces film, he gives the entire liberty, same with Priyanka. For me, it was like a best combination sort of a producer I wanted. So, again, it's, as I said, it was just purely blessing. Thanks to God for that. It's a very interesting story, yaar. I remember when I was a kid, no, my dad used to sing a song as lullaby. Ye kahani hai diye ki aur tufaan ki, ek raat aandhi aayi. The entire song he used to sing as a lullaby and make me sleep. But I used to be, I know, I'm very well aware till today also that I was awake and I used to, you know, visualize what my father is singing, you know. And plus my mother, like something like this, my mother is somewhere, she's going to market or something. She comes and I just ask, where you want to, mom? What happened? So she will narrate you the entire journey from home to market, market to home. And then I love history. I love history, I love reading a lot, I love reading stories. So somewhere in me there are tons and tons of stories out there, you know. And plus my parents, as I told you, they prepared me visually, you know, for the visual narrations. So I love telling stories through my visual mediums, you know. It's like, I think I was born for this one. Well, I guess each to his own, you know, but when you talk about me, I know nothing but to tell stories visually. That's my passion, that's my profession. And there are many people, like choreographers are becoming director. I guess, whatever you feel like, just focus on your work and give you 100% whatever you want to be, you know. I think, yeah, that's it. For a person like me, it cannot be any favorite genre. As I told you, I'm a storyteller. I love telling stories. In some story, you will find a lot of romance in it, a lot of comedy in it, a lot of social messaging and all those things. I love... See, the thing is, I'm a person, for me, like, you are taking my interview, you are a story. You are the hero of my film. I'll sit with you, I'll spend time with you, I'll get to know a story out of you, then I make a story out of it, entertaining story out of it, and then make a film. Then tell that story on visual. You know? For me, it's like, depending on maybe what my mood is that time, or, but to be honest, I love telling stories. There can't be any genre or something like with me at least. Content is same. Filmmaker is same. Filmmakers are same. Industry is same. That they kept telling stories. But I guess audience has changed a lot. You know, audience has started accepting small subjects. Like as we are talking right now on our mobile, maybe there are 1,000 stories on the mobile, on the web series and all those things are there. So audience wants to watch each and every corner, you know, of this world, you know, this world. So there are thousands of stories out there. Content earlier was the same, till today it is the same, content is same. Earlier, like, we talk about DDLG and all. It was a wonderful concept, it was a wonderful content. Today we talk about last release of film released Batman. It was a wonderful content. It is the audience which has started accepting the concepts, new content. So as long as our audience are with us, you know, the filmmakers are really happy to, you know, explore more content in future also, you know. I think 50 times it has come in my life. During my struggle days, I remember those times when I didn't even have money for my food also. I used to ask my friends, and there was time I never had food for, you know, a proper dal sabji roti for last 10 days or 15 days. I used to have vada pav in the morning, one vada pav in the morning, one vada pav in the afternoon, and one vada pav in the night. So there was those time as well when you, those was the period, you know, you really wanted to quit. You ask yourself whether I'm worth going for this. That is the, I guess, the time when you decide in your life what you want to be. For me, that time, I always ask myself one question, whether telling a story is more important or having proper food. Then I chose to tell stories, you know. That's the reason I stayed back, went through many. This is just one of them. There are many stories, many incidents, many struggle times, memories, I would rather say. But thanks to God, wherever I am today, it's all because of, thanks to God for that. Well, my piece of advice to the youngsters, as my father told me when I was young, you know, that Karan, you have to be a good person to tell a good story. So first of all, become the first one good person, then only you can tell any story. So my advice, my piece of advice would be very simple and straight. Guys, be focused, give your 100%, and topmost, become a good person.